All indications coming in to the control center at this time indicate we are go. 1 minute, 25 seconds and counting. Our status board indicates the third stage completely pressurized. 80-second mark has now been passed. We'll go on full internal power at the 50-second mark in the countdown. Guidance system goes on internal at 17 seconds, leading up to the ignition sequence at 8.9 seconds. We're approaching the 60-second mark on the Apollo 11 mission. T-minus 60 seconds and counting. We pass T-minus 60. 55 seconds and counting. Neil Armstrong just reported back. It's been a real smooth countdown. We passed the 50-second mark. Power transfer is complete. We're on internal power with the launch vehicle at this time. 40 seconds away from the Apollo 11 liftoff. All the second stage tanks now pressurized. 35 seconds and counting. We are still go with Apollo 11. 30 seconds and counting. Astronauts report it feels good. T-minus 25 seconds. 20 seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9, ignition sequence start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, all engine running. Liftoff, we have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11. Tower clear.
We got a roll program. Neil Armstrong reporting their roll and pitch program, which puts Apollo 11 on proper heading. Plus 30 seconds.
I think certainly to go as far away as the moon and look back on the Earth certainly does affect your perspective. And then when you see it, tiny as your thumbnail held out in front of you at arm's length, that sort of gets your attention. A beautiful sight, tiny, pristine, blue and white, very fragile looking object, shining like a beautiful little headlight out there in the black velvet of space. It does change your perspective. It makes you think that we have to take better care of this little fragile entity, because it is fragile.
Apollo 11, this is Houston. Slightly less than 1 minute to ignition, and everything is go.
Roger, Apollo 11 is go.
Apollo 11, this is Houston. Your go for separation. Our system's recommendation is arm both pyro buses, over.
Okay, pyro B coming armed. My intent is to use bottle primary one as per the checklist, therefore I just turned A on.
Roger, we concur with the logic.
Okay, we got the Eagle in view. Moving forward. 40 meters. Meters. 25. 20 meters. 15 meters. 10 meters. Closing fast. 8 meters. 6. 5 meters. 3. 2 meters. 1 meter. Okay, we got the Eagle in view. Moving forward. 15 meters. 10 meters. Fast. 8 meters. 6. 5 meters. 3. 2 meters. 1 meter. Okay, we got the Eagle in view. Moving forward. 10 meters. 8 meters. 6. 5 meters. 3. 2 meters. 1 meter.